Now all this rock quarry has fossils everywhere. Check this out.